Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Hup! Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge. You can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it. Good idea.
Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket. An offering cast? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can reach them. That one looks really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh. Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack?
Pressure on!
Can I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look up there!
Boy, over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there. Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only one. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
This used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Above us! Something's breaking! breaking through the wall! Something's breaking through the wall!
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
That was a real revenant. Never thought I'd see one of those.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
right there.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this. Look here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before. Did it.
Come on.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Smell!
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening! Keep an eye on the archer!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge!
It's
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trucks. Trust me just this once. Please. Tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
Be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya doomber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! So what'd you find out there?
What'll it be, Shorty? What else? Make you something? Anything else for you? Something on your mind, boy? Got something else in mind? Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That footwork! You stepping shit!
Not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.